Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
To build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
Attention, Doc.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress, so I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off-limits pending...
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlog. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Hello, love.
Corvo. Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Children between the ages of 7 and 10 to the Abbey to be tested. As overseers, They will be well provided for and serve the well-being of the community and the city.
I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
Any sound. I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mise. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? Maybe you could make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
assignment must report directly to the duty officer.
Demonstrate your failings. Everything seems in order.
That might be worth it.
Someone get him!
General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best to stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, Lord Regent. I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, I'll find you. If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion. Nobody's making rounds over here? Huh?
Restrict an errant mind before it becomes fractious and divided. Can two enemies occupy the same body? No, for the first will direct it one way, and the second another.
This train needs to go to the torturer. I mean, the royal interrogator.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. But something he keeps secret, and he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me, he's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things? Make it all right again and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
It's probably coming from the torturer's rooms. He's a walking freak show.
Oh.
worldwide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandisian continent.
I order you to put down your weapons.
This is treason. The plan worked perfectly. At first. But the rats, it was as if they sought to undo
you. Nearly destroyed
they
the
hid from
the
captures and bred a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not an easy thing, but it gave me the chance to fight.
Violence, supreme authority, quarantines, deportation of the sick.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.